Hi all, welcome to this flashback match with Albina SBC guide. 50k to do for this 87 rated car with 89 pace, 83 short, 91 pass, 92 dribbling, 44 defending and 68 physical. 2 informs required, 3 star weak foot, 3 star skill moves, which kind of hamper him a little bit. So if you can smash links, would be awesome. Sub to channel if you're new, follow me on Twitter at GIsLegend. All links are down below for post and channel and social media links as always. Comment down below if you're going to do it and smash that notification bell, would be massively appreciated. So 50k to do this SBC with Rufier, Peace Check, Tah, Ginter, Inform Pope and Inform Gregoric, Damari Bey, Aaron Guise, Brandt, Hazard and Perisic. For 50k, is he worth it? Personally not, because of the league. Then you've also got to factor in that you need 2 informs, and then you've also got to factor in there is miles better cards and he only has 53 strength, and to be honest he'll probably get thrown off the ball very very easily, and his 3 star weak foot, 3 star skill moves is an issue. For what I noticed was that year he had 4 star, so why not kind of give him what he's had pretty much his whole career? You don't want to be losing those kind of elements. Plus there are better cards out there. Well, he has been due an inform, or at least a couple informs, funnily enough. Is he still worth getting? Personally, not. If it was one inform, I think everyone in the right, I think a lot more people would do it if it was like one inform, and it would only be then about 35-40k. But for 50, it's a bit of a steep price for him, and it's not worth the hassle, I feel. But hopefully you find this useful. Let me know in the comments down below, have you done them, what have you thought of them, and hopefully you find this useful. Take easy all, thanks for watching, smash like as always, and I'll catch you all later.